because the people here in Chicago understand one thing.
You're freaking.